Live here in Wayne, New Jersey, it's the Seton Hall Prep Pirates against the Passaic County Tech Institute Bulldogs. Gilman back to throw, now he'll run again, feeling pressure, gets the first down and more. Out across the 30 and out of bounds near the 40-yard line. A good gainer for Aiden Gilman as he picks up a Pirates first down. And he hands off to D'Amelio, who breaks free, cuts back. D'Amelio at the 10-yard line gets tackled down. A good run by Luca D'Amelio. Takes a low snap, back to throw, feeling pressure, rolling right, a long throw deep, and it is batted away. A great play on defense by Tim Macko. And the punt is blocked by Dominic Busby, and recovered in the end zone for a touchdown. Gilman, quarterback keeper, up the middle, and he's in for the touchdown. Aiden Gilman, his second rushing touchdown tonight. Malevsky. Back to pass, throwing across the middle, and it's intercepted. All the way back to the end zone is Tyler Cook. And Seton Hall Prep takes a 27-0 lead on the pick six by Cook.